Second round of the New Hampshire Open at the Manchester Country Club. Another good day for Matt Arvanitis of Hooks It. He shot a 3-under-68 today and is tied with Brett White of Michigan for second place at 7-under par for the tournament. They will be in the final group with Jason Thresher of Connecticut tomorrow. He shot a 4-under-67 and is the leader at 9-under par. The cut ended up being 2-over par, so 43 golfers will advance for tomorrow's final 18 holes. And there are 6 players from New Hampshire that made the cut.